Well, that's all three missing birds. Don't know what I would have done without y'all. Now we can get back to business.
Nothing to it. Then no match.
Nope, not at all.
I'm waiting. Sloppy. You're mine. You're done. We make a decent team.
Who would have thought?
I won!
All right.
See ya! Keep it coming! I'm ready!
One step at a time, huh? Piece of cake. Gotcha. Let's finish this. Enough.
Bring it. That's the way to do it.
Let's end this quick.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
I guess.
Ain't this some crazy shit?
Let's get it done. Never again.
Nice.
There! You ready?
Ain't got nothing on me!
Get it up!
was never in doubt. Job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
Word on the street is that Shinra troopers raided.
Everyone? Oh, hey.
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for a music disc for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! Hope you guys find some really good ones.
It's not right. Me getting out. I ain't got one anyhow.
There's nothing left for me now.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Don Quixote was missing.
So
you're kidding.
Step right up and try your luck here, Chandler.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
The hell you doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak.
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Deal with that.
Okay, that's it.
Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements.
Ha! That wasn't too much trouble.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? That is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl?
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah, yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me, too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche, they're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time when you still have it. Right?
We are who we choose to be.
Huh?
If we got our hands on Corneo's fortune and gave it away, we could be angels of the slums too.
I suppose that's one way we can do some good.
But that isn't the only way that Avalanche could make a real difference.
That's true enough.
This fight of ours is far from over, though.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Do it.
Let me handle it. Bingo!
Get your ass out of here!
We make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you begged me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am! I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down! Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
Then I was looking forward to my first train.
Now if they just bear my wife and daughter, it's the safety.
Hey there, man. You into music? I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
If I knew this was gonna happen, I would've shot at the rock.
Thank you.